I'm glad you could make it.
Manannan restored himself back into human form, using the ingredients Grandpa had unknowingly brought to him.
Except for the last one was
but
knowingly.
He was weak. The Germite crystal was the only thing keeping him alive.
Mordak has carefully designed a series of trials to test our wits. Don't worry, he hasn't given me any answers. Some of the goblets have been topped with hypnotic powder.
Iocane powder?
We will complete each station individually. If you drink from any of the tainted cups, you will lose and be under my spell, and vice versa.
The goblets have been set up in stations, each with their own rules.
I'll spare you the long speech and just let you read the rules. Ready to prove a goblin is smarter than a man?
Well, you're a half goblin, I think. Well, you see, I've spent an entire lifetime building up an immunity to Iocane powder.
I wish you would hurry this along. I am putting in my resignation from the Brotherhood after you two are done playing this ridiculous game.
Good for you. Anything else to say?
I have my own dreams to pursue. My novella is not going to write itself.
Only a novella? Why don't you aim higher?
I don't see the point of all this. I'm afraid I can't help. I wish you would hurry this along.
Hurry it along, huh? So... oh, boy. This is the end, right? I do, what? 6 puzzles? And then the end. And what's...
Stay away from that. It's not needed yet.
Yeah? Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, don't mind that. Just a simple trinket. Leave that alone. It's just a decorative prop.
So from the way you're saying, that must be very important.
Oh, don't mind that. Just...
So I don't have any, inventory at all. These are just puzzles.
There was one clue for each set of goblets. Someone must have thought themselves pretty clever.
You're doing great, sweetheart.
One clue. Three brothers wave. Two of them knights, the other a knave. Knaves lie without fear. Knights are truthful. Lend them your ear. Only one cup is neutral. Two are knights, one a knave. Knaves lie. Knights are truthful. So there's two truths, one lie, and one neutral.
Only one goblet was safe to drink from.
Cup one is safe. Beware. Royal Guard number B always lies. So one of them lies. Knights are truthful. So he says cup one is safe. He says that B always lies. I know these kind of puzzles. I had to do something like this in another game. I forget. A game long ago. Cups 1 and 4 are tainted. So he says it's safe. So one of these two is the knave. Cup 2 is tainted and Royal Guard number A always lies. Cup 2 is tainted, he says. He says cups 1 and 4. He says cup 1. So he accuses B of lying. He accuses A of lying. No one has accused C of lying. What is this thing? Nothing? A lies. B lies. So does B lie? 1 in 4. Just 1 in 4? Or 1 in 4 or 2 of the tainted ones? 2 out of 3. Cup 2 is tainted. I don't know. I'm, like, not good at these kind of things. 1 in 4. Cup 1 is safe. So he says, B says cup 1 is tainted. A says cup 1 is safe, and that B lies. Guard C says that A lies. I mean, I could just brute force my way through this, but it might change every time. You know, die, reload kind of thing. There's a way to figure this crap out, it's just I have not done this in forever, and even then I had trouble. So one of them... What I'm thinking is one of them is saying that one lies, but they are actually the liar. So, he's saying that cup 2 is bad. He's saying that cups 1 and 4. So obviously one of these two are lying. Because one says cup 1 is safe. The other one says cup 1 is tainted. He says cup 1 is safe and... This guy's a liar. Which means that he is a liar, then cup 1 is safe. I don't even know. I'm just going to try cup 1. Nope.
Oh, you got a flavorful one. Now, I want you to destroy your castle brick by brick.
What? Grandpa had no regrets. He lived a wonderful life.
Oh, I didn't realize he was going to say something. Right, he's under control. One in four are tainted. Well, he's right about that. Unless these changed. So, unless these did change, I mean, the explanations didn't change. So I'm thinking that the cups didn't change. He's the liar. So then both these two are telling the truth. Right, it's just a matter of eliminating out two of them are telling the truth. One in four are tainted. Two is tainted. So three is a good one.
Finish this one too. Simple, really.
You know, I'm gonna fail every time and then get it from process of elimination from after I die. Oh, God. Which four goblets are safe to drink? This puzzle will reveal the link. Trolls carry napkins to wipe fruit juice from their chest. Dragons never eat grapes, the flavor they detest. Snoots and trolls peel their food before they ingest. Each creature eats a different type of fruit. Which treat pairs with the troll, dragon, badger, and snoot? Snoots and trolls. We got trolls, dragons, snoots, and trolls. I'm guessing. Well, that's a dragon. That's a troll. That's a trolls and dragons. Oh, we've got trolls twice. Troll, dragon, badger. I guess that's a snoot. And that's a badger. It looks more like a squirrel. So trolls peel their fruit and wipe fruit juice on their chest. And this is a star thing. Well, oranges. Oranges for trolls. Oh, I see where. Okay. So what do we peel? I think technically you can peel grapes, but they both have a different. Snoots and trolls peel their fruit. Peel an apple, right? I guess. Peel a banana. Duh. God. Yeah, fruit juice. Okay, so trolls. That. Orange. And the banana for snoot. How does this tell you what to do here? What? Dragons never eat grapes. So then badgers do. So the only thing left for dragons is apples? So this tells you the right one to take then. So this should be the good one? Because snoots peel their food. Wait, that's a snoot. Yeah. But it doesn't have fruit juice on its back. On its chest, rather. So this? Oh god, we can't even drink it for us to see.
Neither of us are hypnotized, so let's continue on.
Oh, I only drank one thing. Okay, I thought I was going to have to do four more. So I actually solved that one correctly. Good. I'm very proud of myself. Four more to go. It's a heart. I wonder what these signify. Guards standing in formation. In four rows, they will align. Pay attention to their location. No guard should repeat on the same line. Find the threes in their stations, and your cups will taste just fine. In four rows, they align. No guard should repeat on the same line. Find the threes in their station. What? Four rows. Okay. So rows are vertical, I'm thinking, right? And then line, no guard should repeat on the same line. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Oh. This is like the Mass Effect game, isn't it? It's like a Sudoku type of thing. The Mass Effect where you have to align all these glyphs to form, you know, in the same form, you know, get the stupid goddamn, what are those things? There's huge towers that get them get them to connect each other up with these lights, and it's ridiculous. In four rows they will align. Pay attention to their location. No guard should repeat on the same line. Still not sure I'm moving this, doing this here. Okay, so it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 in different orders across each line with no repeats. So I can go 2, 3. So wherever the threes are, that's a good cop. Right, so it has to, okay. Yeah, it is like Sudoku kind of thing. Sudoku, however the hell you say it. So the two is set. These are easy. One and four are set. So you know that three and two have to go either here or here. And basically you just pay attention to these that are set. So you know we can't have two here. So three has to go there. Thus, two has to go there. Three, oh wait. So that means this has to be the one or two here. Actually, one then. Wait, I have four here. Alright, let's see. Three, one, two, four. Three, two, four, one. Okay, we're good so far. Two, one, three, four. Four, two, three. We can't have a four here. Three, four. Unfortunately, I have to change these around because we can't have this four next to that four. He's in the same line. That's what I wanted. Okay, 3, 1, 4, 2, 2, 1, 4, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 1, 3. Well, how do we do that? Doesn't it have to be... No guard should repeat on the same line. So four can't be here. Four... and four... wait. Okay. Then I have to put... I have to switch the three into one? I can't! Because that one can't go there. What? What's the difference what's the different colors represent? Does it mean anything? Well, all the fours are red. All the fours are red. Have red outlines. Well, this is messed up here as well. Okay, 3 1 4 2 2 3 4 1 1 2 3 4 4 2 1 3. Okay, so going down 3 2 1 4 1 3 2 2. Yeah, we can't have that. 4 4 3 1 2 1 4 3. Okay, these two going down are messed up. The two can't be here. The two has to be in another area, maybe there. But I can't put the three there. God damn, I hate these frickin'... I really hate these things. Can't be there. Kill me. Three, one, four, two. Two, four, three, one. One. Two. I gotta put a link to skip this, because you guys might want to see how I figure it out, but it's not that... most of you probably won't. So let me write that down. Link to skip... just this, yeah, pseudocue thing. 2 4 3 1. 1. I can't put a 2 there. Three one four two two four three one one three two four four two one three three two one four. 1 4 3 2 4 3 2 1 2 1 4 3. That might be it. So I got a 4 here with no 4s around it. I got a 1 here with no 1 around it. I got a 2 here with no 2s. I got a 2 with a 3 2 1 1 1 4 4. I think we're good. I am knocking on wood here. I think we're good. So the threes, as it says, find the threes in their stations and your cups will taste just fine. So three, 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 and three.
Not really much of a challenge.
Thank God.
For minds like ours.
Wait, speak for yourself. Three to go. God damn. Not enjoying. God, it's even more. I'm coming. What are we doing? Multiplication. Each digit reveals a set of adjacent black squares in the corresponding row or column. Multiple digits in a row or column reveal multiple sets of consecutive black squares separated by at least one square. 15 of these cups are safe to drink. Oh my god, kill me. Each digit reveals a set of adjacent black squares. So multiple... What does multiple do? Reveal multiple sets. How does that work? 5. Are we supposed to add them up? 1 1 1 is 3, that kind of thing? Or is it 1 1 1? 1, 1, 1, 1, and 3. Because it kind of looks like that is that. 1 and 1 is 2. Two from the top, maybe? No. Fifteen are safe to drink. So I got 5 here, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's more that have to be filled in. Each digit reveals a set of adjacent black squares. Multiple sets. Okay, so that's 1, 1, and 1. 5. 1 and 1. 1 and 1. 3. And then we got 2. I'm guessing, because it's coming here, that we're going 4 up from here, not the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and then... Two? Or do they both get filled in? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. There's too many filled in. 15 of these cups are safe to drink. So, we have 3, too many. Maybe it is from the top. But what'd they put on the bottom then? If it's from the top, then 1, 1, 1, 5. Right, we go here, here, here. So then we got 2. Wait. I don't even know if I'm doing it right. Adjacent 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 1. It doesn't say which ones, though, does it? Oh, that's the problem. It doesn't say which ones. They're not necessarily starting off from there. Oh, my God. I can't do this. Are you kidding me? I do not play this. These are games you find in the back of, like, a newspaper and stuff to do this. No. This is not fun for me. So, how do I find out which ones are which, because which corresponds to that? Yeah, yeah. Mercy. Mercy. Sorry, guys. I'm looking this one up. I'm not taking this crap anymore. Okay, I get it now that I'm looking at it. 5 consecutive squares, right? So it's all 5 squares. This is like 1 square each, so... separated by at least 1 square. So I wasn't really, like, paying attention to the directions that much. These we don't know where they go exactly, the 1 and 1. These 3s we don't know where they go. But these, yeah, 4, 2, this is what it is. So, 15 of these cups are safe to drink. So wait. 1, 2, 3. So we got 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So the black ones we drink? Yeah, that we drink the black ones. We're really gonna have to pee after this.
Mordak, you could have made these a little more challenging.
No, that's alright.